Lewiston City Council member says the council is hoping Lewiston's mayor will apologize at tonight's council meeting after making controversial comments about the city's Somalian population. Mayor Bob Macdonald made the comments over the last few weeks and has stood by them. News 8's Aly Myles is live in Lewiston with an update on this story. Aly.
Good evening, Tracy. In a BBC documentary, the mayor said, quote, "When you come here, you accept our culture and leave your culture at the door." Now, since then, the mayor has stood by his statements, despite people asking for not only an apology, but a resignation as well. The mayor released a statement Saturday saying he was done talking about the comments and that it'll be a, quote, "cold day in hell" when he resigns. City Councilor Craig Saddlemeyer says, as the representative for Ward 5, he has many Somalians in his ward who are still upset and angry about the comments. He says he wants a sincere apology from the mayor.
So I think a lot of people are very sort of hurt, disappointed, embarrassed that we're going through this again, and would like to see it end as soon as possible.
I don't know if you should get out of the office or saying that, but you should definitely apologize. You know what I'm saying? If you want me to remain up there and have the support of the minority, you should apologize.
Tonight's city council meeting will begin at 7 p.m. Saddlemeyer says he believes the mayor will discuss the controversy and that he is hoping to hear for that apology. With much more coming up on the story tonight at 11. Reporting live in Lewiston, Aly Myles, News 8.